Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Aquism Gaming with more of Days Gone. Okay, let's continue. Okay, well, you know what? Then I'm gonna go here and I'm gonna burn some crap. Because I wanna get experience. Okay.
Get the lead out. Wanna eat? Get back home.
Hey, what do you need?
Gotta get the gate.
If you would have had that gate open. Okay. At some point, I gotta go and.
Brian. It's goddamn O'Brien. What did he say?
Actually, hold on. That gives me also 7, so that would be, and that's on the way.
Metolius Springs, yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
I recently bought,
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't, but with a little luck, I can get to their chapel without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. Alright, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to.
Alright.
Whoa.
O'Brien.
Okay.
Got some questions for you.
Okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
Up on people. Oh, this is just annoying. One of these guys is gonna be alive.
I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves in the camp. Escape.
Gotta finish this.
stop!
What do you think now, huh?
She's back. How do you like that?
Gotta pull back.
Now's not the time.
I'll cover you.
There's still one person in that house.
This'll do.
He literally just had a piece of wood. Oh, yeah, now maybe a spiked piece of wood.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You're murdering sons of bitches.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it.
Sure, we took this land from the Indians.
No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming.
A bunker.
The strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Listen to Cope, law and order are a thing of the past. What are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
No.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
It's not here either. Then it has to be by the house. Okay. Is it in the house? No. It's not in the house, it's not around the house.
Oh, there it is. Found it. Down the hatch.
Nice. I don't know if we ever find a bunker that what's-her-name's dad and son went to.
What do they got here? A map, yes.
Close. Craft obviously.
Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, yes, yes. Good.
New item. Oh, yeah, that's right. Crossbow and that. Okay. Moving on. Oh, good. Shit. There's another one over here. Awesome. It's pointed out where the bombs are. Alright, first things first. I'm heading here. Minimizing is better than everything else. Okay. Where did I leave my vehicle? My goodness. Guess it wouldn't be bad to go ahead and you know what? No. Nope, nope, nope. Not my problem. Alright. Okay, so I can't do anything wrong. I'm riding a bike. It is 400 meters away, which isn't that much. Kid. Buddy, where are you going?
You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
No, no, where? Where? I'll go. Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh my God. Thank you so much.
I sent him back to there.
Come back later. Finish burning him.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
Lucky I stopped when I did. What's my gas look like? Oh, you would, yeah. God.
Oh, here we go. That's it.
Take that.
No.
Come on.
No!
Somehow that killed me. I guess technically if you landed on your neck from a fall with a bike over you, that would kind of crack your neck. Back here. Buddy?
Can of fuel. Need this.
Wanna say the dude's glitched?
Should be it.
Buddy. Buddy. Talk to me. I need to send you to a camp. Now can I talk to you? Buddy, I'm trying to help you here. Where are you going? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna, unglitch you. Oh, I didn't pick that up.
Might be useful.
Nice. Okay. I'm gonna leave. I just wanted to burn these things down, so, you know. Okay. Let me see here. First one's in.
Gotta be right around here.
I don't have my cool little weapon anymore to like one hit things. Okay. Go ahead and repair that. Really? Why is it gotta be upstairs? Oof. Boom. Okay. Mark. That's a lot of enemies. Luckily, the good thing is looks like some of them are leaving. Okay, so there's a straight one, and then there's one up there on that hill. Now, how to go about doing this? Because I can make another one. I do have, but I feel like that would just, come here. One down. I keep going up here and I do have this nest first. Of course you would. You guys all calm down now.
Right. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Them little dots. Alright, last one, and then this area will be clean. If I moved from the backs, that's really all I gotta do. Okay, and we know it's here where all the gunk is.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Everybody's pretty much preoccupied. I can go in the back. Okay. Woo! And I just gotta figure out how I'm gonna get back to my bike. Okay. The rest of this will be me figuring out how to get back to there. Okay. So if I just keep going this way. Keep going this way. Run. Okay. Good enough. Yes. All right. Wants me to go all the way here for thy brother, and then I gotta remember me. I also have this, and I have this. I mean, this is a storyline. This is just a story. All of these are storylines. God. Okay, I'm gonna get on my bike first and then I'm gonna figure it out from there. Cause I do need to upgrade some of my bike, but also, okay, I'm gonna go back here. So, hey buddy, come get me. Ooh. Okay, turning off that. No. I don't think so.
I should have been watching fire.
Better luck next time. I'm out of here. I might as well just at least get to a camp. And plus, I'm so close to getting her to trust level 2. Here. Open the door.
Open the gate. It's that grifter. Yeah, I know him.
Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Days Gone. If you like this video, like it on there, subscribe, tell your friends, let them join Allegiance, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!